Hey, everybody. Car Race Weekly. Welcome to Court Kings 1516, number 6. Right now. Make sure this is 1516. Yep. Right, we good. 5 boxes. Gone this way. Got the camera, so let's fix that up. Look. Who, I mean, is it over, Brandon? Who ended up winning at the Masters? Alright, Sacramento Kings, Jason Amber Wilson. That is what I'm going to do. Sacramento Kings all day long. Vlade Divac has autographs in this? Is that who you're looking for? Pulling for you, Jason. Pulling for you. My name is Jason too, so I feel like I've got skin in the game when I'm pulling for you. Okay, you want those box toppers or cards? This is box toppers first. Over this sand is in the plane. Time you're on the man, babe, and everybody wants the same. Everybody wants the same. We have got a DeMar DeRozan, Toronto Raptors topper. Ooh, 15 out of 24. Oh, damn. Lakers. On topper autograph, Kobe Bryant. 15 out of 24. Nice one for the Lakers. That's the best topper that I've ever seen. I don't have the sleeves handy. But right now, I'm just gonna slide it back into its little case. Nice. I thought the music was off. There shouldn't be any music, Chris Fitz. I turned it off here. Son of a bitch. How about now, Chris Fitz? Do you hear it now? Yeah, I don't. Oh, damn, that's. I don't need that hassle. Is the video still working? Son of a bitch. All right. Chris Paul, can't really see what I'm doing. I'm not going to mess with it. For right now, I got Knicks and Nuggets. Carmelo Anthony. As long as video is working, Andrew Wiggins, Timberwolves, then I know for a fact that YouTube will still have it if there is something that goes terribly, terribly wrong. I'm gonna hope for the best. I'm just gonna hope for the best. Motherfucker. Do I still have video? Still showing, yeah, I'm still showing video on Breakers. It's a little sketchy on my side. All right, we may have like some deals to do with it after this. Justin Anderson rookie. Terry Rozier, fresh paint autograph. Tim Duncan to /299 swatchery. Points. Jabari Parker, that's a portrait. Points, deal with him a little bit. And Andrew Harrison, fresh paint autograph. Malik Monk to a Marvin Williams autograph. We had a double autograph and swatch. And point, hang on. All right, so it's not. Did I do something crazy wrong here? We got Kevin Durant swatch. We had two autographs, a swatch, and points in a single box. Out of 100 for the Jazz, Gordon Hayward. A Sam Decker autograph for the Rockets. To 25, one out of 25 even, Karl Anthony Towns. Very beautiful. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, color. Swatchness. Very nice. Very nice. Jordan Clarkson. I think it's a portrait. 136 out of 199 autograph for Langston Galloway. New York Knickerbockers. $299. A jumbo swatch for Willie Cauley-Stein. $100, a Justice Winslow portrait. $199, Brooklyn Nets Bojan autograph style. And $199, a Shaquille O'Neal. Okay. Here's the thing. Okay. My XSplit has locked up completely. The fact that the video actually ran through is pretty impressive to me. So if nothing else, I will be able to take it off of YouTube and show and put it up as a video. Right now, I'm going to shut down XSplit. Then I will do the random on a separate video because I can't the random and the recap on a separate video because without XSplit working I can't do the random by itself. So give me a second. I'm gonna shut her down. I mean this one will be fast. This is a Control Alt Delete situation. And, alright. I'll be right back. I really gotta get this fixed, man. It's just annoying AF. I like that, Tomas. I might have t-shirts made. Now the task manager is straight up not responding. We did the box toppers first. There was a Andrew Wiggins Timberwolves. There was a Melo that I'm going to have to random. There was Knicks and Nuggets. There was a Chris Paul Clippers. The very sweet-ass Kobe /24 plus autograph, and a DeMar DeRozan Raptors.